you motivate middle school kids to learn science? Just ask Andrea Yarbrough. She teaches 7th grade at Mountain View Middle School in Rio Rancho, and she's one of this year's Golden Apple Award winners. Here's News 13's Matt Morrow with her story.
Anytime you step into a middle school science classroom, you know it can't be an easy job for a teacher. Just ask Andrea Yarbrough.
I do have a difficult job, but it's a wonderful job. I love it.
That's pretty easy to see, and it's one reason why Andrea is one of this year's Golden Apple Award-winning teachers.
How do you motivate kids to get excited about science, specifically middle school kids?
Well, motivation is a very difficult thing to grasp, and that's kind of the million-dollar question. And when I motivate them, I try and find something that they're interested in. I don't like to use the textbook. I like to use the pictures in the textbook. I like to use the content. But I really like to, you know, get in there and show them things and give them experiences that otherwise they wouldn't get unless they were in my classroom.
Andrea knows science can be tough and not interesting to a lot of her students. That's why she tries to bring real-life examples into the classroom to help them understand and really learn science.
I like the ahas that the kids go, or the ohs, I never knew that, and oh, I didn't know that happened.
And Andrea's students definitely like that too. Matt Morrow, KRQE News 13.